It is exciting for me to be working with handmade mulberry paper from Korea called hanji. This paper is made from the inner bark of the paper mulberry plant. It is a flowering plant that is sometimes called the tapa cloth tree. This particular name for the plant is quite appropriate. Despite its look of fragility, the hanji paper is very strong. These pieces challenge the usual assumptions about the strength, heft, and capacity of paper. The Korean hanji is renowned to be of the highest quality in all of Asia, with its origins falling sometime between the 3rd and 6th century. In 1931, a piece of hanji was found in an architectural dig from about the year 313. Due to the strength and flexibility of the hanji paper, it can be fused, shaped, and manipulated into the sculptural artwork you are viewing on my website. This technique is called jumshi. I'm using the ancient technique of jumshi as the inspiration in working with the hanji paper in a contemporary manner. It is a challenge and an honor for me to be using my unique artistic sensibilities to be creating new interpretations to this ancient medium.